Phalom Rayox, Rayox. Phalom Rayox, born 14 February 1970, is a retired tennis player from France. Career, Rayox reached the Wimbledon Junior Singles Final in 1988. He turned professional in 1989. Pro Tour, Pro Tour. The right-hander won one singles career title Queensland Open 1992 and achieved a career high singles ranking of world number 35 in June 1998. Rayox reached the fourth round of the 1998 Australian Open and the quarterfinals of the Paris Masters in 1990 and 1997. He was the first man to be beaten by Roger Federer on the ATP Tour. Rayox represented his native country at the 1996 Summer Olympics in Atlanta, where he was defeated in the first round by Zimbabwe's Byron Black. Career finals. Singles, 5-1 win, 4 losses. Doubles, 7-4 wins, 3 losses.